Today, I'll develop the story of Heolleung and Illeung royal tombs of the Joseon Dynasty, a world cultural heritage. You can find the entrance from Heolleung Road. There is a flower garden on the right. The left side of parking lot is the NIS parking lot, and the right side is the Heolleung parking lot. Fortunately, both are free to use, but the NIS side often has no parking spaces. This is the entrance to Heolleung and Illeung. Free for those for 65, but 1,001 for those under 65. The last Wednesday of every month, and foreigners wearing hanbok are free. Viewing hours are from 9 to 18:30 from June to August, and from 9 to 17:30 from November to January. February to May, September, and October are from 9 to 18. Korean language cultural commentator is always there, so there are explanations at 10:30, 13:30, and 15. Wheelchairs and strollers are also available for rent. Heolleung and Illeung are located on the Daemo-san Mountain in Naegokdong, Seocho-gu, Seoul. Heolleung is the tomb of King Taejong, the third king of the Joseon Dynasty, and his wife, Queen Wongyeong of the Ming clan. Illeung is the tomb of King Sunjo, the 23rd king of the Joseon Dynasty, and Queen Sunwon of the Kim clan. The tombkeeper's house of Heolleung and Illeung was where Chambong, who oversaw the protection and management of the royal tombs, kept incense for ancestral rites, guarded ceremonial vessels, and made general preparation for ancestral rites. In principle, the tombkeeper's house is located on the southeast side, more than 200 meters to 300 meters away from the center of the tomb, where the burial mound or pavilion is located. Currently, it is outside the tomb fence. The area of the tomb has been cut up due to the flower complex in front of the tombkeeper's house and the parking lot and the management. Offices have been built in between, so the tomb has become narrow ever since. Heolleung is the twin tomb of King Taejong and Queen Wongyeong. After her death, a tomb was built on the mountain Daemo-san in Gwangju, and in its time, the site of Taejong's tomb was made together, and in 1422, in the fourth year of Sejong's reign, Taejong's tomb was built as a twin tomb in the west. When viewed from T-shaped shrine, the tomb of Taejong is on the left and Queen Wongyeong is on the right. The stone railings are connected to each other, so it seems to soothe the loneliness. Tributes of cyclical animal deities and cloud patterns are engraved on the face stone of retaining stones, and two pairs of stone civil officers and four pairs of stone horses, stone tigers, and stone lambs are placed each. It appears grander than most of other royal tombs of Joseon, as there are twice as many funerary stones than usual. It inherited the Hyun and the Jongleung system of Goryeo King, Gongmin, and Princess Nogu. The 12 zodiacal animal deities of face stones were changed to a peony pattern starting with the Jongleung of King Injo. There is one more supporting stone in the middle of stone spiral dice, so there are 5 of them. There are no obeisance stand, caretaker's house, and royal kitchen. The memorial stone was erected in 1422. In 1695, dallas were worn out and the monument was damaged over time, so it was rebuilt and placed to the right of the original memorial stone. As sojourned there, the written prayer is burned after ancestral rites. It changed to yegam after Taejo's Kanon Leung impressed Sindak's Jeong Leung and Taejong's Leung. Sojourner is a shape made by making and polishing stones in the shape of fulcrum, and Yegam is a shape made by rounding Jangdae Sokstone into a square. If Taejo had chosen as his successor Bang Won, who was proficient in literature and martial arts and who contributed greatly to the founding of the Joseon Dynasty, this tragedy would not have occurred. In the end, I think it left a blemish on Taejong because of the supplication of his second wife and the ambition of Jeongdo-jeon. Although he became a cold-blooded king without blood or tears to establish a strong royal authority, the example of Taejong, who unexpectedly showed a weak father to his son, is told in the annals of the Joseon Dynasty. Taejong abolished the prince Yangyang from crown prince and cried overnight. For the prince Chungyang, who only liked meat, meat was originally forbidden during mourning, but Taejong said that after he died, he made a will to give meat to Prince Chungyang during mourning. King Taejong is said to have lived with Prince Sunwon, who was weak in the palace, and when Prince Sunwon died at the young age of 14, he was heartbroken and went around Sunwon's tomb. Even the strong king died at 56 years old before he passed 60, and lying there, looking at him, thinking that he was a handful of dirt, life is vain. Queen Wongyeong was born as a daughter of a prestigious family and made her husband king with the temperament of a woman. But eventually, her younger brothers were killed by him and even her father died of a vase, leading to the destruction of her family. In addition, official concubines due to the severe female bias of Taejong were 9 women and his children was 29 people, the most among the Joseon kings. A good couple was the worst after Taejong became king. How could there be no regret for coveting power? With the utmost filial piety of his son, King Sejong, the tomb was built so that the railings were connected to each other. Would they be reconciling now? This is a genealogy of King Taejong, the second king. Jeongjong moved Seoul to Kaesong, so Jeongjong's tomb is in Kaesong. The front of Red Arrow Gate has been cut up due to the flower complex, so it is very narrow. Of the 9 arrows of the Red Arrow Gate, the 4th arrow is missing. This is a T-shaped shrine seen from the Red Arrow Gate. Only the incense face is visible, and the king's face and the obeisance stand are not visible. Judging from the fact that there is a king's tail next to the T-shaped shrine, it seems to be buried, but excavation work has not yet been done. This is a burial mound seen from the T-shaped shrine. This is Heolleung Sojeon-dae. The foundation stone of stone sprite dais are made up of 5 stones. Some photos were taken from the Cultural Heritage Administration as the Heolleung burial mound area was not open to the public. This is the memorial stone to Heolleung. The host is on the left and the rebuilt one is on the right. Illeung tomb is a joint tomb of King Sunjo and Queen Sunwon. When viewed from the T-shaped shrine, King Sunjo is on the left. It was originally built in present-day Gyoha Paju in 1834 when King Sunjo died, but was moved to its current location in 1856. Queen Sunwon was also buried in the tomb under the same mound as the king. There are no written stones or stone railings, and the stone figures buried in the old Yeongleung of King Sejong and the old Heolleung of Queen Jangjeongryeo Illeung were used. There are 2 tombstones in the stele. The first is a monument built during the Joseon Dynasty, and the second is a tombstone built during the Korean Empire period. As King Gojong called the Emperor of the Korean Empire, he named the 5th generation Sunjo as the Emperor and installed the Imperial tombstone again. Sunjo was a king who ascended to the throne at only 11 years of age. If there is no case in history, but if King Jeongjo had lived for 10 more years and died, there would have been no reason for Grand Royal Queen Dowager Jung Sun of Yeongjo Second Consort Queen and no maternal relative would have gained ground. But after King Jongjo's death, our country was gradually on the decline. The interests of the families ahead of the country and the partisan strife was extreme, that Catholic oppressions was extreme for political reasons. Anyway, Queen Jongsun helped to ruin the country. I think she was a hateful and ugly woman. Sunjo tried to break down the factional strife by ordering his son Crown Prince Heolleung to work as an agent of king, but it did not have much effect as he died at the age of 21. Sunjo also died at the age of 44. Queen Sunwon acted as a regent of her grandson King Heonjong and her adopted son King Cheoljong. She helped her parents, the Andong Kim clan, to form a great power, and the shadow politics began. She died at the age of 69 at Changdeokgung Palace. Shadow politics is a politics in which a family who became the maternal relatives of the Joseon Dynasty took power and ruled the country under the mandate of the king. This is a genealogy of King Sunjo. As the son of Yubi Bak clan, the concubine of King Jongjo, Sunjo was adopted to Queen Hyo-yi and was installed as the crown prince. Yubi Bak's tomb is in Hyugyeongwon. There are an incense path, king's path, and obeisance stand. The king's path is made by arranging stones unevenly to make them walk slowly. Incense table and the sacrificial table of T-shaped shrine, according to the standards of the emperor, are golden in color. There is a yagam of burning a written prayer to the west behind the T-shaped shrine. This is the way up to Illeung Burial Mound. Illeung Burial Mound area is not open to the public, so some photos are taken from the Cultural Heritage Administration. There are no retaining stones in the burial mound or stone railings. There are also two tombstones from the Joseon Dynasty and the Imperial Dynasty in the Illeung Stele. All the forest wetland path is 270 meters long. The mountain trail behind Heolleung is 570 meters and takes about 10 minutes.